have a basically anything that you want to think of that is a French market, we have. We have make our bread in-house, we have an in-house butcher, we have our in-house charcuterie guy, we have over 50 wines by the glass that are all French, and an incredible view of the water. The sunset here is spectacular. So we have a mix of workers, locals, and tourists. During the week, we have a very, very large number of people who work upstairs or in the buildings around that come in for happy hour. People from will bike down and be on the boardwalk and stop in and have a glass of wine or a beer and just relax. The best part about my job is tasting wine and tasting with customers, enjoying that. But also, the joy is I had to put away today 75 cases of wine. That has to be done by someone, and that is partly my job as well. I mean, I love our charcuterie. Our charcuterie is made in-house is exceptional. I'm a huge fan of our daily fish of the day. You literally can walk up to the butcher counter and pick the steak that you want to be cooked for you, which is an offering that's nowhere really around besides here. I went to school for aeronautical engineering and political economics. Wow. So not your standard backdrop for somebody who does this degree, but I've worked for restaurants my whole life. And I studied under and worked under people who were very, very talented wine people. I've been to Europe numerous times and then worked for a winery in Italy on two different occasions to really give me a better backdrop and understanding how wine is made and the history and the people who make it. It's a great career. View of the people. I mean, the ownership of who I work for, I really find them to be great people. My favorite wine is a good one in front of me.